नमस्ते। विथ द परमिशन ऑफ माय लॉर्ड द ऑनरेबल द चीफ जस्टिस आई डिक्लेयर दैट द कोर्ट हैज असेंबल्ड। विथ द परमिशन ऑफ माय लॉर्ड द ऑनरेबल द चीफ जस्टिस आई रीड आउट द नोटिफिकेशन ऑफ ट्रांसफर ऑफ ऑनरेबल श्री जस्टिस जोयमाल्या बागची जज ऑफ द कलकत्ता हाई कोर्ट एज द जज ऑफ द आंध्र प्रदेश हाई कोर्ट। आई कोट, इन एक्सरसाइज ऑफ द पावर्स कन्फर्ड बाई Clause 1 of Article 222 of the Constitution of India, the President, after consultation with the Chief Justice of India, is pleased to transfer Sri Justice Joyamalia Bagchi, Judge of the Calcutta High Court, as a Judge of the Andhra Pradesh High Court, and to direct him to assume charge of his office in the Andhra Pradesh High Court, unquote. The Honorable Governor of Andhra Pradesh, as per GORT number 1, Law and Justice, SEF, Department dated 1-1-2021, delegated the power to Honorable Sri Justice Jitendra Kumar Maheshwari, the Chief Justice of High Court of Andhra Pradesh, to administer the oath to Honorable Sri Justice Joyamalia Bagchi. With the permission of my Lord, the Honorable the Chief Justice, I read out the government order. I quote, under Article 219 of the Constitution of India, the Governor of Andhra Pradesh hereby appoints the Honorable Sri Justice Jitendra Kumar Maheshwari, the Chief Justice of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh, as the person before whom Honorable Sri Justice Joyamalia Bagchi, Judge of the Calcutta High Court, on transfer as Judge of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh, shall make and subscribe an oath or affirmation according to the form set out for the purpose in the third schedule to the Constitution of India before he enters upon his office. May I now request my Lord, Honorable the Chief Justice, to administer the oath.
I, Joyamalia Bagchi,
having been appointed a judge of High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
having been appointed a judge of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
do swear in the name of the God,
do swear in the name of God,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established,
that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment,
that I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment,
perform the duties of my office,
perform the duties of my office,
without fear or favor, affection or ill will,
without fear or favor, affection or ill will,
and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws,
and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
With the permission of my Lord, the Honorable the Chief Justice, I declare that the swearing-in ceremony is over.